Hello children, I am Mrs. V. Swati, teacher of computer science from DAV School, Bujajpalam. Today, let us continue the lesson, Computer, a Machine, with some exercises. In the previous class, you have learned about the smart machine computer and the features of computers like accuracy, work process, time and speed, storage, and also computer versus human and human versus computer, and also the different types of computers. So the different types of computers are desktop computer, laptop computer, notebook computer, and tablet computer. So based on this lesson, let us do some activities and exercises. So the first activity is, write the letter C for computer and the letter M for man for the following statements. Now let us see the first one. Cannot think and take decisions. Now tell me children, who cannot think and take decisions? Yes, it is computer. So you have to write letter C. Now the second one, does not make mistakes. So who will not make mistakes, computer or man? Yes, so it is computer. You have to write C. Next one. Becomes tired after doing work for a long period of time. So who will get tired after doing the work, children? Man or computer? So it is man. So you have to write M. The fourth one is, has no feelings and emotions. So who will not have any feelings? Computer or man? It is computer, because computer is a machine. Machines will not have any feelings and emotions. The last one is, works on electricity. So which will work on electricity, children? Man or a computer? So computer. You have to write letter C. Now let us do some exercises. The first one is, pick the correct answer. So now here you have to, for each question, three options are given. You have to find the correct answer and you have to put a tick mark. First one is, which of the following works on electricity? The first option is computer, second one is boy, and third one is cat. So which will work on electricity, children? Yes, it is computer. Very good. Next, which one of these does not make mistakes? First option is boy, second cat, the third one is computer. So can you tell me, children, which does not make mistakes? Again, it is computer. Yes, very good. Third one, which computer is kept on a desk? The first option is desktop computer, second one is laptop, and third one is tablet. So what is the correct answer, children? Yes, it is first one, the desktop computer. Now the fourth one, which of these gets tired? The first one is monitor, second one is desktop computer, the third one is dog. Now can you tell me which one will get tired after doing the work, children? Yes, it is dog. Very good. Now, moving on to the next exercise, that is true or false. Let us see the first one. Computer is a machine made by humans. Is it true or false, children? Yes, it is true, because all the machines are man-made. The next one, humans need electricity to work. Does human need electricity to work, children? No. So it is false. The third one, a computer has no feelings and emotions. Is it true or false, children? Yes, it is true, because computer is a machine and machines will not have any feelings and emotions. The fourth one, a laptop computer can be carried easily. Can we carry a laptop computer? Yes, a laptop computer can be carried easily along with us. That's why it is true. The last one, a palm top is bigger than laptop. Is it true or false, children? It is false, because a palm top is smaller than laptop. Very good. Now, moving on to the next exercise, that is answer the following. So here are some questions. You have to give answers for these questions. So let us see the first one. First question is, what is a computer? So the answer is, a computer is an electronic machine. Now see the second question. Write the names of any two types of computers. So you can write any two types of computers, children. So we will write here desktop and laptop. The third question is write any two places where computers are used. So you all know that there are many places where computers are used. So you can write any two, banks and shops. Is it clear, children? Now it's activity time. Let us see the first activity. Here, see these pictures. Some tasks are given here. Tick the task that you can do on computers and cross the others one. See the first picture. First picture is cooking food. Can a computer cook food, children? No. So put a cross mark. Now the second picture, doing calculations. Can a computer do calculations? Yes. So put a tick mark. The third one, can you see the children are dancing? Can a computer dance, children, like this? No. Computer cannot dance. So put a cross mark. Very good. Now let us see the next activity. That is, match the pictures with the correct statement. Here, the pictures, you have to match the pictures with the correct statement. The first statement is, can work on a battery. Which will work on a battery, children? Yes, it is laptop. Very good. Second one, cannot be carried from place to place. So, which computer cannot be carried from place to place? It is a desktop computer. Now, third one, can take his own decisions. So who can take his own decisions, children? Yes. Yes, it is human. Very good. The last one is smaller than the laptops. So which computer is smaller in size, children, than the laptop? Yes, it is tablet computer. Very good. That's all for today, children. Here is a small assignment for you all. Write any four places where computers are used. Meet you again in the next video class. Thank you and have a nice day.